So I just got home from work, right? And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, it was a bit stressful today. But I got home, I turned on my Xbox, I load up YouTube, and the first thing I see is everyone reacting to Grand Theft Auto 6. And I'm like, wait a second, is that real? Like, am I tripping? I'm like, I could have sworn that Rockstar was like, we're gonna drop the trailer on the 5th of December, and not the 4th. I guess they were like, fuck it, we're gonna drop it early. What? Like, are they actually serious right now? So, my name is Bouncy G. If you guys can do me a huge favor and hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell if you're good enough for all new videos. Also, comment below. Let me know if you're watching. Hit that like button. Also, go follow me on all social links in the description below. I would really, really appreciate that. And with that being said, let's watch this fucking trailer. I don't know what to expect, but I'm kind of excited. So, let's see. Is everything working? I don't hear anything.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Look at the cars. She tried to make my world. Oh my god. Bro, this looks sick. Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other to hold our love. Bro, what? She is not twerking on top of a car. What? Yeah, this looks like Florida, alright. Yo, that's crazy.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
Yo, this looks sick.
Trust?
Trust.
You know what's so crazy about that? I told my friend that this trailer was going to come out. The game was going to come out 2 years from now. But I'm going to be honest with you guys. I don't know if it's because it's been so long since we have Grand Theft Auto 5. But I'm not going to lie to you guys. I wasn't actually really excited to watch this trailer. I just thought it was funny how, I don't know. I'm not going to sit here and say that I'm excited. I'm just kind of like, all right, cool. I don't know. Maybe I'm weird. Let me know in the comments below of what you guys think. But look at this. I just want to go back and just kind of like look through the trailer. Like, this looks like, look at the fucking map. This looks, dude, this right here makes the game look, I can't even English right now. I feel like this map is going to be huge. Like, look how big the fucking city is. Like, oh my God. Like, look at, dude. Flamingos, like look at the detail in the characters, by the way. Like, everyone looks unique. There's different body shapes. Like, there's just, look at the variety. Like, I ain't gonna lie, she got cake over there. Dude, that looks cool, because for the most part in Grand Theft Auto 5, everyone looks the same. Like, look how diverse. Like, the body shapes, the way the people look. Like, this, like, dude, what? Like, it, for the most part, the graphics kind of look like Grand Theft Auto 5. Obviously, they're kind of maybe, like, tweaked a little bit. But, like, look at this car. That's obviously a fucking, I don't know what that is. It's probably, like, a Colin or something like that. Dude, look at the fucking Chrysler 300 right here. Dude, and what's so crazy about this? Look at dude take a picture outside of the window. In the car. I wonder where you'd have to do that online. Dude, online in this is going to be crazy. But look at this Chrysler 300. Obviously, it's probably like some type of lowrider or something like that. Dude, so that's going to be like right in the game from the jump, which is sick. And then like, dude, like look at that. Look at that. We're going to watch it in slow-mo. Look at the detail in each cheek. That's crazy. Am I crazy? Or is that like, that's crazy? Dude, look at this. Look at how big the city is. I keep like clicking it twice and it keeps going out. Like this right here looks cool. So all of these cars are already in Grand Theft Auto 5. Like every single car here, maybe this SUV and this SUV right here are both new, but that looks like the Tailgater. That looks like the fucking, I can't think of the name of that. But all these cars are currently in Grand Theft Auto 5 already. Even like this car, that car over there looks kind of new. I'm not really sure. That car right here also looks kind of new. That car is new. Dude, in like this, oh my God. I can't wait to drive. Look at the fucking bridge. And then obviously you're going to be able to like drive over here. Probably jump your car to here, then jump your, or maybe actually no, jump from here. This is probably gonna be a mission. I already know it is. Like maybe to escape the police or some shit like that. So you're gonna be fucking being chased from the police, probably like right here or something like that. Drive up here, jump to this bridge, then maybe you jump to that bridge, or maybe this is like a dead end or something like that. But this looks beautiful, beautiful. Look at the fucking detail. Look at the detail in this character right here. It is unreal. Like, look at the fucking scenery. Look how different everyone looks. Like, the graphics are definitely similar to Grand Theft Auto 5. Obviously, I think they're up probably about maybe 10 to maybe 20%, which is honestly not bad. That's actually cool. Dude, that's crazy. What is that, an alligator or a crocodile? I can't tell the difference between the damn things. I don't know which one's what. Like, look at that. That's crazy. And then this right here looks cool. Like, this is crazy. Like, imagine being in online and you seeing this walk inside the fucking store. Like, look how real all of this looks. This shit looks so real. So real. I'm gonna play it just a little bit faster. This is ridiculous. 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 Well, look who's back. I don't really get that. I don't know what she means by that. I hope these are good characters. I really do. I hope they're good characters. If they're not, I'm gonna be so pissed. Like, this looks, dude, look at these dirt bikes and shit. Look, you got the, why didn't the video pause? Like, sometimes I don't understand what the hell is going on with this. Dude, look at these police cars. These are like the Ford, I can't think of what they're fucking called right now. But this is a Porsche. Looks like the Banshee's back. It looks like all the cars from Grand Theft Auto 5 are in this game. Which is, nothing wrong with that. There's that Chrysler 300 again, right here. That's cool. I actually like that that's in the game. And I like that the cars look more realistic. Like, anything new in here? That looks like a Bronco, maybe? Like a newer one? Maybe? I don't know. The driving looks the same for the most part. Trust. Cool. Alright, so what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna watch it one more time at normal speed. Because when I first clicked this start button, my audio wasn't on. So let's just watch it one more time.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Detail looks insane.
Look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
Well. Well, that was Grand Theft Auto 6. That was cool. I don't really feel any type of way. Like, I don't feel excited. I don't know. I wasn't really excited going into this. So I'm editing my reaction right now, right? And something that I just saw in the trailer that I wasn't really paying that much attention to, that just all of a sudden just made me super duper excited about this game, is this right here. There's fucking hair movement. That's something that I've been wanting forever. Like, even back in Grand Theft Auto 4, right? Like, Saint Row, I think from the third, had hair movement. Like, that's huge. I know some people may be like, that's not even that crazy. But, like, to me, like, look, dude, look at that. That's crazy. And I think there's another point where you can see someone's hair moving. Like, look at that. So sick. That makes me excited. I'm not going to lie to you guys. Like I said in my video, I think I mentioned it. I'm not really entirely sure. Even though I'm editing it right now, I'm rambling. I will be playing this game when it comes out. I also will be reacting to any other trailers that come out about this game. And when this game does come out, I'm taking a week off of work. I'm pre-ordering whatever edition they put out there, special like bundle type thing, whatever. I'm buying it. I'm about to start saving right now. We have 2 years because this game might come out. I said 2025. It might come out probably around this time in 2025, or maybe a few months prior, probably September or August. I can see it coming out in September or August, so late 2025. Whew. But when the game gets here, or when the second trailer drops, I will be reacting to that on my channel. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell if you get enough of all new videos. Also comment below, let me know you're watching. And hit the like button. Also go follow me on all social links in the description below. Did I say that already? I don't know. I'm kind of discombobulated. In the comments below, let me know what you guys think of the trailer. But having 31 million views in 4 hours is fucking insane. So let me go edit this so I can get some views on my channel and get some subscribers, because I want to be famous.